and it started raining. Shit.
भाई ये डियर क्रॉस करने वाला था, बादल छाए हुए.
And I would be staying at Ooty's hostel, so that's our target. So the kilometer which we need to cover is 274 kilometers exactly from Kormangala, Bangalore to Ooty. It will take 6 hours 19 minutes, and the right now let's see how much time it will take for me to cover the distance. And it's a lovely morning, the weather is good. Okay, so the bike is also warmed up, went with Appa, Moria, and gear down and continue the journey.
Okay, so yesterday I went to Art of Motorcycles, which is in Bangalore. So I fitted three things. One is this ram mount, which is really rigid and really good. And there is a top box plate at the behind, so that in future I can mount a top box or any kind of luggage. It's really helpful. It would be really helpful. So another is the hazard lights, you can say blinker. Overall, like the guys at Art of Motorcycles are amazing, man. Art of Motorcycle, all the bikers know about them. Okay, so if you are riding from Bangalore, there are a couple of ways to go to Ooty. So I'm going through Mysore, and then border, and then I will go to Ooty. That's how it is. So guys, yeah, I'm on the highway for Mysore. So I believe this is a state highway, and it's going to be a good ride because I'm familiar with the road. I have already been Mysore, so the road I'm familiar, but after Mysore the road is going to be completely new to me, so I need to be way too careful. So on this road as well, like, this is not if you see Mumbai Pune National Highway, it's a 4-lane road. This is just a 2-lane road, and it's very difficult to overtake on these roads. So I can't keep my pace at high. So I need to stay in my limits and ride. Guys, kuch bhi karo. Agar Bandipur ya fir Mandumalai ke reserve mein se agar pass ho rahe ho, you need to have the pass compulsory. नहीं तो पुलिस वाला आपको लूट लेगा भाई. तो कुछ भी करना, पास निकालना ज़रूरी बंदीपुर और मधुमलाई. सो मेक श्योर यू हैव द पास. एंड इफ़ यू आर इन द कार, देन यू नीड टू पे सम 30 rupees टैक्स और सम ग्रीन कुछ तो बोला वो, क्योंकि नेशनल रिजर्व से जा रहे हो तो उसका कुछ तो टैक्स है. बट दिस पास, यू नीड टू हैव दैट पास, दैट इज़ एसेंशियल. सो आई विल गिव द कहाँ से पास निकालना है उसका लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दूँगा, तो देख लेना ज़रूर पक्का. सो नाउ फ्रॉम हियर ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स ऊटी. Ooty is 36 kilometers and we are in the Mudumalai National Park. So this is the elephant camp. So iske liye bhi kuch to tickets rehte hai. And then you can watch all the elephants and all jo yahan pe. So yeah, that's how it is. I am super hungry, so as soon as ये national reserve forest के अंदर entry किया ना, तो बिल्कुल भी मुझे कुछ सोचा नहीं कि यार मुझे भूख लगी है ना, like I was just enjoying the view. But now अभी थोड़ा सा मुझे पेट में चूहे दौड़ रहे, तो खाना पड़ेगा कुछ तो.
सो यहाँ पे डियर भी है, टाइगर भी है, तो टाइगर डियर को खा सकता है। Yeah, for sure.
Wow, it's looking beautiful, man. The weather is very pleasant and yeah, it's way too pleasant, but I'm still in the National Reserve area. I need to reach Ooty before sunset. Clouds are looking amazing, man, amazing. Wow. And a road through forest and a beautiful climate. What else you want? Right side is this massive mountains inside. Oh my god, wow guys, look at that amazing view.
Peacock is at my left side, guys. Hello peacock. Beautiful. It's just 4:16 on the clock. Wow, guys, I am in heaven. Look at the paradise. Wow, amazing. Everywhere it's fogged up, cloudy, and feels like I'm in heaven. Amazing, man, beauty. This area is completely submerged in the clouds. Oh my god, look at that. Shit, it's going to be foggy. That means low visibility. Oh my god, इतना खूबसूरत नज़ारा, जंगल, इतनी कड़क बाइक है मेरे साथ, फोटोग्राफी तो बनती है बॉस इधर. वाह, सीरियसली फील्स लाइक हेवन. देयर इज सम फ्रेग्रेंस आई एम गेटिंग. If I'm not wrong, it's Nilgiri or some other thing, but it's amazing. Okay, so this is Queen of Hills. Guys, note it down, Queen of Hills. Before Ooty. This is so great, man. This is amazing. Kya badal chhaye hue hai, har jagah chhaye hue hai badal.
Oh, badal bahut important hai.
Finally.
Hey guys, अभी थोड़ा सा बाहर जाऊंगा, खाऊंगा और फिर प्लानिंग करूंगा कल के लिए. सो टुमारो आई एम गोइंग टू केरला. कौन से जगह पे जाने वाला केरला पे, आई विल टेल यू. आई एम गोइंग टू मीट वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड एज वेल. एंड अगले वीडियो में काफ़ी बहुत सारी मज़ा होने वाली है. टिल देन यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, लाइक माई वीडियोज़ एंड कमेंट इफ यू वॉन्ट एनीथिंग, एंड आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन. बाय बाय.